Have you been using these tools the right way? Let me explain. Dry measuring cups are used for volume. They come in a quarter, a third, a half, and one cup sizes. They should only be really used for dry ingredients like flour, sugar, cornmeal, any dried fruits, and nuts, as well as viscous ingredients like honey or nut butters. You might be surprised to find that you really shouldn't use it for liquid ingredients like buttermilk, milk, oil, or water. There's too much chance for it to spill over, not putting the right amount into your recipe. When measuring small amounts of ingredients, grab a spoon. This is great for things like cornstarch, vanilla, I know it's liquid, but it's so small that it's okay to use, cinnamon and nutmeg and whatever spices you're using in a recipe, or baking soda and baking powder. They can measure a quarter, a half, and one teaspoon and one tablespoon volumes. Dip the measuring spoon into the dry ingredient and then level the top. Or canisters even have a little lip you can use to level off.